Example 5.20, find the foci vertices, length of major and minor axis. So the conic sections. So the conic equation says 4x square plus 36y square plus 40x minus 288y plus 532, that is equal to 0. First of all, the given equation is, so given equations, that is called the given 4x square plus 36y square plus 40x minus 288y plus 532 equal to 0. First of all, x square x term, next to y square y term, that is rearranging of the given equation is first steps 4x square, next x term plus 40x, okay, next one plus 36y square minus 288y plus 532, that is equal to 0. Okay, first steps x square x term, now y square y term. Next, the x square, the front of the x square values is to take commonly outsides, so 4 is a common value. Next, x square plus 10x. Okay, this is also 36 is a common value, remaining y square minus this one 36 into 8. 36 into 8. Okay, 36 into 8 times of this one. So 8 into y. Okay, 8 into y plus 532 equal to 0. Clear? So x square, the common value of the x square value fully taking outside. Next to y square is fully taking outside. For compare for this one, this is also this one. Okay. So next one, to find the perfect square. This is the, to convert the perfect square. So 4 into x square plus 10x. So the coefficient of x value is 10. Is divided by 2 means 5. So squaring value plus 25 minus 25. Next one plus, okay. Next 36 into this one y square minus 8y. So the coefficient of y value means 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4. So plus 16 minus 16. Next one plus 532 equal to 0. Okay, clear? So first one 4 into this is a square 2ab b square. That is called x plus 5 the whole square minus 25. Next one plus 36 into this one a square minus 2ab plus b square, that is called y minus 4 the whole square minus 1 minus 16 into plus 532, that is equal to 0. First of all, the given function is converted to the formation of the ellipse, that is called x square by a square, y square by b square. So the next 4 is a inside multiplication. So first 4 is inside multiplication is 4 into x plus 5 the whole square minus 4 into 25 is equal to 100 plus 36 is inside multiplication. So 36 into y minus 4 the whole square minus, so 16 into 36 is equal to 576 plus 532, that is equal to 0. First one x square value, second one y square value, that is called 4 into x plus 5 the whole square. Next plus 36 into y minus 4 the whole square value, the constant minus 100 minus 576 plus 532 equal to 0. The constant is going to right side, the remaining value 4 into x plus 5 the whole square plus 36 into y minus 4 the whole square, so that is equal to plus 100 plus 576 minus 532. Okay, 532. So that is equal to 532 minus 576, that is equal to 44. 44 plus 100 is equal to 144. The answer is 144. The general term of the ellipse is x square by a square, y square by b square is equal to 1. So the right side value compulsory 1. So the right side value is going to 144. So divided on both sides 144. That is called 4 into x plus 5 the whole square divided by 144 plus 36 into y minus 4 the whole square divided by 144. that is equal to 144 divided by 144. So this one cancel, this one 4 times, this one 36 times. So therefore, the general form. So therefore, x square, that is called x minus x plus 5. X plus 5, the whole square, the whole divided by, so 36, whole divided by 36. Next to y minus 4, the whole square divided by 4, that is equal to 1. Okay. So next, the general form of the ellipse is going to the formula. So the general form of the ellipse is going to the formula is, so this is some, this is general terms, that is called the form is x minus h, the whole square whole divided by a square, plus y minus k, the whole square divided by b square equal to 1. Clear? That is the general form of the ellipse. Now to find out the value of a square and then b square. So first of all, a square value. So since a square, that is equal to 36, now a is equal to 6. Okay, next one. B square is equal to 4, next b is equal to 2. So this is a value, this one a b value. First to find out the value of focus, next one vertices, next one length of major and minor axis, next one center h comma k. First to find out the center value, first of all the center h comma k, so that is equal to, compare for this equation, minus h is equal to 5, so is equal to minus 5 comma h value minus 5. This one minus k is equal to minus 4 is equal to, minus k is equal to minus 4 is equal to 4, that is h comma k is equal to minus 5 comma 4. So next to find out the focus, next to the vertices formula. So the vertices formula, generally one formula. So the vertices formula is this one, the vertices formula of the major axis. First of all, this is the major axis is x square, is x is a major axis, y is a minor axis. Why? Because the largest number is 36, the largest number is 36, 36 denominator, numerator should be x, so x is a major axis. Okay, so the major axis is, the major axis is x axis, and minor axis is y axis. Okay, first one major axis, second one minor axis. First to find out the value of focus, vertices. So second one, the vertices formula. So the vertices, that is the formula of major axis, x axis vertices formula is, that is the formula is first term h minus a, that is the formula h minus a comma k. Okay, next one h plus a comma k, that is the formula. Okay, already h value is equal to minus 5, a value is equal to 6. So the first one h is equal to minus 5, so minus 5 minus a is equal to minus 6 comma k, k is equal to, the value of k is equal to 4, the first one. The second one, that is called this one a, next a dash, a dash means minus 5, h is equal to minus 5, a is equal to 6, so plus 6 comma, next k value is equal to 4, so a into minus 11 comma 4, next a dash is 1 comma 4, that is the vertices. Okay, next to find out the value of foci, so foci formula. So foci is the major axis, x axis foci formula is going to the page number 188, that is the open the formula. So foci formula n minus, that is called h minus c comma k. Okay, h minus c comma k, next h plus c comma k. Okay, va c, so c value find out. Next c square, that is equal to a square minus b square, which implies that a square means 36, so c square is equal to 36 minus 4, that is equal to 32. So answer is c square, that is equal to 32. Next, which implies c is equal to root of 32. Root of 32 is equal to 32. So next one, c, that is equal to, c means 8 times of the So 8 into 4. Okay, wow. This is called 8 into 4. 8 fours, that is equal to root of into this one 2 into 4 into 4. Clear? So 2 into 4 into 4. That is equal to the values of this one is 4 root 2. This one 4 root 2. That is the C value. So therefore the first value. The first is H minus C, comma K. Next H plus C, comma K. Okay. So next first value. So C that is equal to plus or minus 4 into root 2. That is the C value. Okay, clear? So first to find out the value of F1. That is the S1. That is the S. S of into H minus H plus C comma K. So that is equal to S of into H. H that is equal to H is the value of minus 5. So minus 5. So first one minus 5 plus 4 root 2 comma plus 4 root 2 comma K value. K is going to 4. So this one 4. Next S dash H minus C comma K equal to S of into minus 5 minus 4 root 2 comma 4. That is a S dash value. So that is the focus value. Next, the length of the major and minor axis. First value. So the fourth subdivision, the length of major axis, that is equal to 2a, is equal to 2 times of into a value. A is equal to 6. So that is equal to 12 units. Next one, the length of minor axis. The length of minor axis, that is equal to 2b, is equal to 2 into b value. 2 is equal to 4 units. That is the given sum. Okay. So very important for all the sum, back sum. So this is an important area. 5 marks should be definitely having to 5 mark. So first of all, the given equation. First, rearranging the equation. X square x term, y square y term. That is the first. X square x term, y square y term. The second one, x square ku munnadi enna number irukku andha number common edukkanum, y square ku munnadi enna number irukku andha number common edukkanum. Edhu common aduna ipo x square x term y square y term adhe mari ellarku x square ku munnadi enna number irundhal common ah velila edukkanum. Why? Because namak general formula x square by a square y square b square equal to, appo x square ku munnadi number irukkaadu. That is the format. Appo x square ku munnadi enna number irukku common eduthaachu, y square ku munnadi irukka number common eduthadhukku appo remaining value is compulsory is convert to the perfect square. Okay va? That is called the coefficient of x value. So the whole divided by coefficient of x value, common value edukrom. So divided by 2 to squaring on these terms. So next plus value, next to minus value. That is the format. Next, this is a minus b, a plus b or a minus b formula. So next equal to constant. Constant should be is going to 1. So that is n value ka the value whole divide panna the general form kedachirum. So first a value kandupidinga, next vertex kandupidinga. So next center, vertices kandupidinga, focus kandupidikalam. Next length of major and minor axis. Okay, this is a 5 mark sum, very important. Okay.